everybody. This is Ashrita.
And Ria.
Welcome back to Latte Learners. Always learn something new. Today's video is not a usual one, as you guys expected. Well, it's kind of like a trailer to the movie. Well, the real movie, as I said in my previous ISS modules video, I told you guys that ISS modules is finally wrapped up. So, I'm going to start a brand new chapter. What is it? None other than Life on the ISS. Pretty good, huh? Life on the ISS series basically talks about how astronauts would work, wake up, brush, do their usual chores, mostly work and exercise. How do they do a lot of things at the ISS? Basically, that's the topic. Hope you will enjoy Life on ISS series. And also, sorry for all the late videos I had, because basically, my schools had been started. There's a lot of work for me. I know you'll understand. But yeah, so sorry because of that. And one way that I will make videos and save my time is that I'm gonna release a new video every weekend. Keep watching out for those videos, however. And also, another new thing is that why do we always need to learn only about space or whatever topic I'm telling? Can't we learn something else like vocabulary? Some new words? I will use that word in somewhere in my video. And immediately when I say it, I will tell the meaning. So don't skip the video. Watch it all. And anyways, stay tuned. If you didn't subscribe, like, and share Latte Learners, please do that. And smash a like at Latte Learners Facebook page. Follow Latte Learners at Instagram and Twitter. And now that I have explained all this, stay tuned. This is Ashrita signing off. Bye, friends. Adios, amigos.